Tapos ngayon nawala sa industry. Si Albie pala na api pala during that time na talaga naman parang wala kasalanan niya.
Anong reaction ko doon? I mean, masaya. Masaya ako na diba, wala naman talaga sa akin. Wala naman talaga akong pakialam kung anong perception sa akin ng mga tao, because diba, no matter what you do, there's people who's gonna hate you. So like, I don't try to please anyone, but like, it's just nice to know that my name is, diba, it's cleared now. So yeah.
Mas naninibago ka ba na walang intriga sa buhay mo?
Hindi naman. Tuwa lang naman po ako. Sa totoo lang.
Mas masarap yung feeling, no?
Walang intriga. Okay lang na hindi mapag-usapan.
So, okay, basta wala yung issue. Kita mo, wala kaming matanong, ha?
Okay. Masarap yung hindi ka na naiintriga.
Oo. Dati ayoko pumunta sa mga ganito. Ngayon, okay lang. Kasi wala na kayo masatanong.
Sumama ba ang loob mo doon sa mga taong bumira ng bumira sa'yo? And yet, hindi mo pala totoo na kasalanan ka. Pero halos durugin ka at naging dalilan pa. Para mawalan ka ng mga commercial na tanggalan ka ng commercial.
Yun lang. I mean, of course, nakakahinayang. Pero, I'm not gonna waste my energy na magagalit pa ako sa ibang tao. Diba? Parang, kung minumura nila ako ng mga tao dati, well, di naman nila kasalanan yun. Kasi diba, akala nila salbahay. Okay. So, I have no grudges. Even if people don't like me now still, it's okay. I don't care. Like, I'm gonna live even if you guys don't like me.
So, ano na-learn mo rito sa mga pangyayari?
Wala lang. Talagang na-realize ko lang talaga na bata pa ako noon. Kasi diba, pag bata ka, akala mo, pagdating mo ng 18, matanda ka na, kaya mo na yung sarili mo. Diba? At least now, na-realize ko na I'm still growing into the person I'm gonna become. Diba? Parang ngayon, I'm still transitioning into the person I will be. This was 2 years ago, so diba, parang I wasn't as good as I am now, I guess. Pero I mean, I was really passionate about this movie. My manager didn't want me to do this.
Ay, bakit?
Kasi parang yung script daw
weird.
Tsaka maraming mura, bastos yung magsalita yung mga ibang character.
Ikaw ba bastos yung magsalita dito?
Hindi naman masyado, sakto lang.
Pero diba?
Nangumura. Kasi ang ganda ng story. Tsaka na-move talaga ako ni Direk. Parang nung sinasabi ko kanina, hindi ko binubol si Direk. Talagang nung na-meet ko siya for the first time, alam mo yun, parang yung hope sa eyes niya, kitang-kita mo na, ito na, magagawa na yung movie ko. Sobrang excited niya. Tsaka from the start pa lang, parang alam niya na yung gusto niya. Yung parang sinasabi ni Kian na, director talaga siya. Kausap ko pa lang siya, alam ko na yung gusto niya sa movie. So, parang I just wanted to work. I wanted to work with him. I wanted to do the movie. And nothing was gonna stop me from doing the movie.
Parang lately, Albie po.
Okay lang sa akin. Okay lang sa akin kahit hindi ako naguhubad, guys. Sobra na ako sa ASAP. Lagi na ako naguhubad doon.
Hindi ka malilalamin pag naguhubad. Charas!
Tatanong ko sana kay Leo kung may love life ka, pero tatanong na lang kitang diretso. Meron ba?
Yeah, meron akong girlfriend now, yeah.
Model.
Almost 2 years, almost 6 months. So it's a while. After a year, it kind of just fades. it's all the same, man. So, yeah.
Anong name niya?
Michelle. Arceo. Well, her real name is Michelle Kane, but like she uses Arceo here because everyone says no one knows how to say Kane. It's spelled Kain. Eh. She's American.
American model, American, yes. Student.
She's a model.
What again?
She's a model here.
Ah, model.
Yeah, she joined some podcast.
Hindi mo siya pinagbabawalang mag-showbiz.
I mean, I'm not the type of person to tell anyone what to do. But I feel like we should all do it. It's your life, it's your journey. So like, if you want to do something, I'm never going to be a hindrance to what you want to do.
Supportive ka naman sa gusto niya gawin.
Yeah.
Diba, di ba mas okay na dapat ng showbiz na lang? Parang masyadong ano. Ngayon kasi showbiz pa rin yung
ano. Yeah, but she's not about that life. Parang, di ba? I mean, I know her well enough now na hindi may mga tao kasi na nasa showbiz pero hindi sila showbiz, you know what I mean? Parang I consider myself na hindi ako, I forget that I'm famous. Parang I just think I'm a normal person when I'm with my friends, diba? I mean, I get reminded when people ask for pictures and when I have to do things like this. But in the house, diba, I'm just I'm normal. Like, I don't have a lot. Like, I mean, I have friends. They're my friends. They're my acquaintances in work. But, like, I don't really hang out with celebrities. Diba? All of my friends are still my day one homies. Yeah. So I don't think I'm a.
Bakit hindi ka ganun? But hindi ka malapit sa mga celebrities na.
I mean, they're my friends, pero I don't like call them up to hang out. Like if I see them out, diba? Like hey, what's up, bro? Like we're friendly. Yeah, kasi parang ang dami lang parang pag sa work, diba? Puro work na yung pinag-uusapan ko, work na yung ginagawa ko lagi. Tapos pag sila pa yung kasama ko, work ulit, diba? Parang it's good to detach.
Pero dito sa trip ko, marami kasi nagsasabi na karamihan sa mga films na ginagawa, umahatak ng awards. For you, ano bang importante, awards or yung tikitan?
To be honest, none of those two don't matter to me. But like, of course I want the movie to make money, of course, but like, for me, it's the art of doing this, diba? Parang I became a better actor because I did this movie. I became a better actor because I worked with Direk. It's acting kasi it's, you never stop getting better. Every project you do, you'll improve a little bit. And that's all you really need to do, diba? Make slight in anything in life. If you want to get better, it's all about making slight improvements every time. So that's why I like to work, diba? I don't really turn down projects because I love working. I love learning new things from new actors, learning new things from directors, learning new things from people I've worked with before, diba? It's always just coming in, it's all input, and it'll all help you.